Yeah, be able to, you know, get them in a different position, not allow them to run straight up the field and, you know, attack our safeties and corners. So that's definitely one of the points I think we took away from last week.
Do you know when that's happening to the linebacker? You know when you miss that, or is that, you know, and you see the big play over their head at the safety, do you know that you had it?
Yeah, probably. I mean, if you see a guy come right behind you and he's running free without any, you know, interruptions or anything like that, without it, you know, pushing at all, I think you'll notice it right after the play, whether it's a big play or whether they're going to throw it right behind you.